I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
I don't care, man. But look, man, my next fight, I promise you, you know, it's gonna be historical. And you know, I will be ready. I've been training my ass off on a serious note. I haven't really told nobody that I've been training, but I've been training my ass off.
They can tell.
And everybody's asking me if I'm leaving my trainer. I'm not leaving my trainer. Mike Stafford will.
He's like family to you.
He's like a dad to me. He will always be in my corner forever. You know, but, you know, right now I just got to get my shit together, and I'm doing what I got to do to get my shit together.
The good part is, Adrien, you're realizing it now and not 15 years from now.
Exactly.
When after your career, you say, wow, I should have tried. Because, listen, you have only a small opportunity in boxing, a small window to make a huge impact, which you already did, because you could count the number of fighters that have legit a million followers on Instagram.
Yeah.
A lot of fighters may have, but it's all fake. I know the numbers. I'm sitting on a plane near the star of the show. What's that show on Fox where they sing? Empire.
Yeah.
And she tells me, beautiful girl, I hate boxing, I hate boxing. I take out my laptop and I'm editing a video with you in it. Oh my God, that's Adrien Broner, I love him. So
yeah.
People necessarily don't like boxing like you. It's in a culture.
Yeah.
Do you feel it too? Wherever you go, everyone recognizes you, everyone loves you.
Yeah, I can't walk in the world.
What happens when you walk down the street? Whether it's Cincinnati, New York, LA?
They take pictures of me, they go crazy. Especially the kids. The kids love me.
You're a big kid yourself. You're a kid.
Exactly. What's up?
So,
you good?
Let's ask this.
Should I buy this hat?
Huh?
Should you buy this hat?
From who?
Me.
Nah, he gonna give it to you. What means that?
Right there.
Nah. Tell him he giving that to you. We're not buying nothing.
Right.
Crazy as fuck.
Okay, Tank against Lomachenko. What do you think of that fight?
Man, what is wrong with him, man? I know he got a business all, but he giving you something.
He's gonna
be
told me 25.
Man, send him 25 pictures of dicks.
25 dick pics?
Fuck wrong with you, boy?
Wait, don't go anywhere.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ooh, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition, he abusing them.